this one. Let's see what I got. SDA Falcon 4, that's interesting. So no sus on this team. Dorm on Pegasus, that's interesting. These are interesting, to say the least. So for this version, pretty sure you just go this, you take this, you drop this. Hard Light Rewinds APOC. I'm gonna tuck APOC in the corner, because that is a problem. Where's Firestorm? No safeguard. Should flip everything. Everything should go fine. Oof. Let's hope that doesn't kill me. Good placement. Because I have to rewind him. APOC. Aim here. He's dead. They're dead. And boom. So. Oh, she stole the charges, duh. Oh well. Yeah, I don't understand this. This is me. So anyway, if you see SD APOC on defense, you just mirror it with New Warriors APOC. Especially if Hard Light doesn't target APOC at the start, it goes by super fast and it's over. There you go. Alright, one. Just don't like it. But oh well. So one is just gonna be that'd be hilarious. Tangle there. Pegasus, I don't mess with. Artie's New Warriors. friends. No, it wasn't Prince, but yeah, it would still win. Prince, you missed it. I already lost on my main account. I couldn't clear his Superior 6. That's pretty rough, actually. Let's rewind you. And let's see what happens. Okay, thankfully they can't dodge this. Rewinds them. Erp. That could have been bad. Alright. Go all in on Val because she will kill me. Oh yeah, this Quicksilver is like super tiny because this is my free-to-play account. Scroll Undying today because I thought... Yeah. Yeah. Prince, MOE does not win at all. The only thing that I see consistently beating Superior 6 is New Warriors. Masters of Evil, the problem is what they have, once they have Kraven, they have Safeguard on spawn. And you can't rip off the speed up. So you'd have to go in with MOE APOC. And, yeah, so, I didn't have APOC because I still had to deal with Sus in 1, and, Sus in 6, and SD no more. And I couldn't get SD down without New Warriors. Frustrating enough. So this team I can use. Oh, I have to. I don't sand cap. That was a mistake. I'm trying to think about how I'm gonna do this now that I burned some used something I shouldn't have used. Never mind. Okay, so steal this because I'm probably gonna need it. Let's stun you. That misses, you miss again. Here. What's up, Oppo? Yeah, I'm thinking about moving Sus to offense. We'll see if I win. But I'm like 90% sure I lost. Especially because these next couple weeks I'm going to have to deal with my opponent having Superior 6 maxed out and me not. Or is it? Huh. Well, unfortunately, I'm just gonna spend this over here. Special, save that ability block for later. And it's over. There you go. Yeah, I'm just trying to think of how I'm gonna do that. Oh, he took out, he should have left Darkhawk in. Yeah, that's true. Let's see here. So I know I wanna use. Okay, I got an idea. So cut him. Do I have enough damage? This is gonna be fun to find out. I think I do. So I'm gonna rewind them a little bit. Flip everything. I think I wanna keep on. Boom. Keep rewinding. Back a shroll. Come here, boom. Alright. So, weird team, but I'm pretty sure a Pegasus Storm team would have still died to that. Granted, most people have are gonna have full Superior 6. Okay. Fury, you. Do I even need Fury? Yeah, that's fine. tunnel strikers, so they should just tunnel people down. Do that here. There goes Peggy.
My heart rages around like an ocean.
That works. Now just buy time to adorn molds and ends this. This is a very unique defense. So might have enough offense to clear me efficiently. So 50, 177. Hasn't attacked yet. So on the free to play account, I have full SD in one, Eyewatch in two, Darkhold. Yeah, so there's a chance. There's a chance that this one wins. I don't think my main wins. I think my main account loses badly. This is my free-to-play account, yeah. Wapo, I'm probably one on this one, looking at the defense that the person has up. Again, my defense is nothing to be... is... I'm not great on this account, but... I don't think he beats me on efficiency. Mainly because he left APOC on defense. And he's at 2-7 MOE there. Just, yeah. Again. This is the free-to-play account, so for number one I did this weird team, right? Just a bunch of strikers into Rebirth. This one was just... yeah. Three was Quicksilver Doom against Bifrost. New Warriors APOC into SD APOC. Yeah, don't do SD APOC on defense. I guess you can. At lower levels, they probably don't know how to handle that. But anyway, you just use that, drop dagger for APOC, and you win. MOE, we've seen that 1,000 times, and then little variation, but it's pretty much the same thing. Tangle Kestrel versus.